The Central Bank of Iraq has initiated euro-based financial transfers to Turkey. The announcement was made during a meeting between the governor of the Central Bank of Iraq, Ali Al-Alik, and the Turkish ambassador to Iraq Anil Bora Inan, along with representatives from Turkish banks operating in Iraq, according to a statement from the central bank. According to a statement from CBI, the new mechanism, implemented for the first time, facilitates financial transfers to Turkey in euros through Turkish banks. This system aims to streamline trade coverage with greater speed and efficiency, offering a smoother process for business transactions between the two countries. The meeting also focused on ensuring the success of the new mechanism by addressing its requirements, particularly in managing the high volume of transfers from traders and the business sector. The Turkish bank representatives expressed their readiness to implement the system and meet the regulatory and oversight demands in coordination with international auditing firms. They also emphasized their efforts to expand relationships with accredited correspondent banks. Turkey's ambassador praised the Central Bank of Iraq for its efforts in managing the shift to external transfers and commended the bank's measures to organize and facilitate these processes. He highlighted the importance of continued direct coordination between the central bank and licensed banks to ensure the smooth operation of this new system, according to the statement. The dollar prices dropped on Thursday in Baghdad and Erbil as local stock exchanges closed. According to a news agency survey, the dollar closed at 153,100 IQD per $100 in Al-Kifa and Al-Harithiya Central Stock Exchanges in Baghdad, down from 153,500 IQD earlier in the day. In local currency exchange markets, the selling price dropped to 154,250 IQD per $100, while the buying price stood at 152,250 IQD. In Erbil, the selling price was 153,100 IQD per $100, and the buying price was 153,000 IQD.